Blog Hoppers. I'm Kelly Johnson, your Blog Hop host and your guide of the Draw Yourself Back to Nature e-course. I'm so glad you're here. This Blog Hop is going to really get you excited about creatively connecting with your natural world. So, day one, let's talk about using a prompt. A prompt is basically a starter log for the fire of your imagination. It gives you a focal point and a goal for expressing your observations. When getting back out into nature, journaling is awesome because it gives you something to do while you're there. But a prompt is a great way to overcome the challenge of getting started. I'm looking at that blank page, looking at the zillions of things outside in the world and wondering, what on earth am I going to journal about? A prompt gives you that direction and that focus to really get started. A prompt is basically anything that gets you thinking, creating, observing, inspiring, and they can really come from pretty much anywhere. So today I'm going to offer you a quote from one of my favorite naturalists, Rachel Carson. And here's mine, my illustration. I did this too. And the quote is, "What if I had never seen this before? What if I knew I would never see it again?" How does that get you thinking? So what I want you to do is go somewhere outside that you have been a million times. Someplace that you've seen so many times you don't even see it anymore. Take your journal, take this quote, and find something to look at with a beginner's mind, with a beginner's eye. Find something and look at it like you've never seen it before, or with the eye that you may never see it again, and make that mental picture. So rather than looking at, say, the sage plant in my backyard, which has lived there for the past 3 years, I looked at it as greens and purples and soft textures and woody stems and shapes, ovals and cylinders and triangles. And I looked at this amalgamation of these different smells and shapes and colors and shadows and lights, and looked at this as if I did not know that it was simply a sage plant. Looked at it as this strange being, and then recorded that in my journal. So I invite you to do the same with that quote. And whether you're using drawing, photos, photo collage, whatever medium is your favorite, get out there and look at something new using a prompt to direct your focus. Once you're finished with your journal page, take a little minute to reflect. Maybe the next day do this, or a couple hours later. By doing that, by looking at something you see so much you don't see it anymore, how does that make you consider your nearby nature differently? How does it train your eye to become an observing tool rather than just, you know, the thing that helps you get around without bumping into things? So really take time to start training your eye to really see those natural whispers out there, the things that are so subtle we may overlook them, but they're so beautiful and full of wonder when we take the time to see them. And to celebrate the power of prompts, for today's Blog Hop Prize, I'll be offering 2 digital sets of my Nature Journal prompt cards. See, here's a few of them. And so to get these, do the activity, and then be sure to comment on this post, your insights, your inspirations, and your takeaways, so you can have a chance to be entered to win 1 of the 2 sets of these Nature Journal cards. Tomorrow, Virginia Simpson Magruder is up on the hop, and she'll be sharing with us how she expresses the idea of nature's whispers. You definitely are not gonna wanna miss it. So be sure to follow the link at the bottom of this post to her tomorrow morning. Have fun with this, and thank you so much for joining the hop. I'm so happy you're here. Bye.